going to make invisible ink.
All you need is some milk or lemon juice, paper, and some cotton swabs.
The first step is to squeeze some lemon juice into a bowl or a glass.
Don't need very much.
Dip the cotton swab into the liquid and write your secret message. Let it dry for a few minutes.
Get an adult to help you turn on the stove.
You need a heat source to make the invisible ink appear.
Have an adult hold the paper above the stove.
After a little bit of time, you should be able to see your message.